I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do. Jesus Christ! Timmy!
I didn't think anyone would ever find me. Here, I have extra ammo. You need it. Take it. It's the least I can do from what you did for me. And take the keys to that SUV in front of the bunker. I'm staying right here, so I'm not going to be needing it.
What the hell is happening here? What the fuck is wrong with them? I was staying in the diamond bungalows and I made a run for it. I didn't get too damn far, as you can see. Here, take this key. If you have the guts to go to my bungalow, everything there is yours for the taking. You earned it. There may be some other survivors who need your help back there. Help them. Don't help them. Not my concern. Right now, I just need to get the hell off this island.
Parker!
What do we got here? Something good in here?
ass.
I'm right here!
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Thank you.
fucking die!
Look out! There's a whole hell of a room in there! Head for the boiler room!
Time to die, dickweed.
Yeah!
anything useful?
It hurts bad. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Anything useful?
Oh yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
To throw away my jacket, there was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they wouldn't believe this. That a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her? Whew. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are those people... I got an idea. Why don't you turn around?
Come and get it.
Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh my God! Oh my God! Jesus!
Clear the corridor. Just be bloody careful. There's a shitload of fuckers in there. And I ain't opening the next door until you kill all of them. That one was quick as hell. Was being the operant word there.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Something good in here?
Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
Goddamn motherfucking freak!
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
the job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yes.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.